All this? It's all fucking useless.
What, you forget you're an American? Americans knock.
Where's the original journal?
I told you, the more work you do for me, the more little black bars get put out to pasture. Come on. Get in. I'll give you a teaser. Consider it a down payment.
All right, let's hear it.
When I first recruited your old man, it was over a bottle of scotch in a seedy dive down in Tirtha. He was still working for Pagan Min then. His eyes were still moist and sparkling. Min iced the heir to the karate throne. The feces hit the fan, my friend. Pardon my French.
What? No. I can't
Don't
hear
worry,
you anymore.
It'll be in the document I give you when you finish this job. That night your mom left Karat, all the knives were out. Near as I hear told, Yuma's in the middle of it. You want answers? All paths lead to her.
So what do you know about her?
She's Pagan Min's second in command. Came in with him from Hong Kong. Triad connections up the yin-yang. You know what that is, don't you? Yin-yang? Sure you do.
So what are we doing here?
We're going after one of Yuma's sites and the man running it. Take him out, we'll be able to get Yuma to sing us a tune.
Don't take it all!
took care of you must lieutenant.
Are you sure you got the right one?
How am I supposed to know if he's the right one?
Take a picture of him and send it to me. Dice, kid. That's not your man. The guy you're looking for is supervising Yuma's archaeological dig. Tell you what, just clear out every guy in the area who looks like he could be in charge of anything more important than cleaning bathrooms and washing dishes. Nothing's more American than killing them all and letting God sort them out. Call me when you're done.
I hear you!
found a key on one of the bodies.
I'm out of medals, kid. Call me when the commander is dead. They're on to me. I'm making myself scarce.
What? Wait, how am I supposed to get out of here?
Pucker up, Buttercup. I'll be back when you need a lift.
Let me go! Thank you.
took him. You get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Good. I'll head over and pick you up once I finish my breakfast. You wouldn't believe how hard it is to find bacon in these parts. Willis out. Thanks for flying the unfriendly skies, Buttercup. Once I find another loose thread on Yuma, I'll be in touch. To the wise, Archer. Next time you need something lanced, employ the services of a professional. As scarce as those services may be around here. Did you know because of your mother, I sponsored an entire class of students to study medicine in Singapore? And they never came back! Can you believe the depth of that ingratitude? Paul dealt with their families here in Kirat, and I had my contacts in Singapore track them down and find a fitting in for each of them, yes. Well, as satisfying as that was, I now find myself lancing my own boils. Gary! Bring me some gauze and some fucking antiseptic ointment!
Mr. Chiffon. About this new design, aren't rhinos endangered?
Not in Kirat, Ajay. The king established a breeding program after he assumed the throne. He's obsessed with the traditional medicine. Believes it will preserve his youthful appearance. Caterpillar fungus in the morning for energy, tiger penis at lunch for virility, and rhinoceros horn tea at night to reduce wrinkles. We have more rhinos than we know what to do with. Wealthy businessmen pay Mint's governors $200,000 for a chance to hunt.
Wow, I had no idea.
And I hope you appreciate that you are about to own the most expensive handbag in history. A good rhino hide will last you the rest of your life, assuming you survive. So get out there and be fierce.
Please! Ajay?
I was walking through the forest and there were no animals. They must have all been captured in the arena.
What can we do about it right now?